Lucky Gaming here today. I'm playing some more Fruit Ninja Ghostbusters. Yesterday I saw the Ghostbusters movie, so I thought it would be nice to play more Ghostbusters. So let's play. Let's do. Last time we did a classic. For the game. So let's see how Zen is. Yeah, Zen is when they give you time and you have to get like lots of fruits. So let's go ahead and just see how many fruits I can get. So I can get that. Come on. 34. And this one and Zen, you just know how many fruits you can get in like 1 minute. No, I missed that. Come on. I need to get lots of fruits. I like this game because I like fruits. I like the part when all the fruits come on. You could just, yeah, like that. You could just be like, poof, poof. So let's go ahead and just keep going here. I just keep doing this until fruits come. So I can't let you know. So let's keep going here. Come on. This is my first video of this. I can't believe it. And I will be doing a video where I'm going to be opening up a giant gummy bear on Monday. Uh-oh, 10 seconds. Come on, guys. Come on. At the end, I think I know what's going to happen. Come on. You know what? I think I know what's going to happen. I think of, like, something. Never mind. So, are we going to do it again? Let's do continue. Let's try to beat 161. I don't know. I didn't finish this. But I know it was 100 something. That was pretty cool. No! Oh, I missed 2 fruits. Come on. I'll be doing videos on Xbox 2, like Xbox and Minecraft, Call of Duty, racing games. I like the song when they like, when you like split them in half. I was gonna say something, but I don't think I don't wanna say it. Let's see if I can beat my score. Oh, best 179. Uh oh, 10 seconds. No. I think I'm not gonna go to bed. I think I missed too many feet. Okay, I don't really know what to do. Okay. Really cool. They look like ghost freaks. Okay. I don't know. This is cool. Oh, what's that? Oh, these are coming at me. Whoa. And I don't think it's all of them get the fruits.